Christ for destroying the Imperial rule. This nation.